Welcome to Silver Bullet Stream, and Wolfman here. We got another episode of Chewy and the Wolfman Play. And this time our game is called Stick Fight the Game. And it is on Steam. It is currently overwhelmingly positive with 2,000 plus reviews, and all reviews are very positive with 31,000 plus reviews. It is developed by Landfall West. Publisher is Landfall. It's going to be in our indie game category. And it was released September 28th, 2017. I didn't realize this game was that old. So it is currently on sale for $3.24 and is normally $4.99. It's on sale till January 2nd. Alright, it has online PvP up to 4 players, shared split-screen PvP, partial controller support, and remote play together on Steam. And that remote play together is actually quite interesting. Apparently it's just like PlayStation's share play. Alright, so Chewy and I get in some epic battles here for about 40 minutes or so, and hopefully you stick around. So follow me and the channel, Silver Bullet Streaming, on Twitter at Bullet Streaming, and on Twitch at Silver Bullet Streaming on Twitch, and let's get into the action. Alright, so I did screw up.
Just go host another match, let me know when you're there.
Goddamn loud ass voice. I did screw up the audio on this. I don't use it anymore on the Xbox Game Bar. I got rid of it, especially with the Slobs.
Like, waiting for lobby or whatever?
The Streamlabs OBS. It's kind of a pain in the ass.
Just hit start and go to main menu.
So I'm going to do a little overcue here. So hopefully I'm not going to have those sound issues anymore. This game has a unique, you know, to play online games. You don't want to hit your keyboard at all either. Otherwise, it'll log you as two people on the same screen. So someone can use a controller and another person can use a keyboard. This game is probably best right. Played with a controller, by the way.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
So you have to kick the other person's ass to get the game started, obviously. So, yeah, that's what I did. Fucked his ass up. And I get the spear right off the bat. This weapon is terrible. I hate it. It was my nemesis throughout the rest of this video, even though I got that first kill of that thing.
Well, it's going to progressively get fucking back where we were, and it's going to get ridiculous. Oh, shit.
The jumping's kind of fucked up. I do not like the jumping.
Nice.
Ugh, son of a bitch shot me to death. Just got to pay for that. Got the AK. The aiming's a little rough, but yeah, it's like a melee brawler style. He's gonna shoot himself off the map right here. Watch.
Dude, yeah, it's been to fucking destroy
him. Oh, never mind, I have it. Oh my god. That's right. I'm gonna get him with snakes. Got a little snake pit down here.
That's not working.
Not to be confused with slash a snake pit. Yeah.
Oh god.
That's just an amazing kill, I have to say. Shooting the snakes up in the center. Come down, dropped his ass. That's what he gets.
Dropped me into a pit of snakes. Yeah. Oh jeez.
He gets sniped here. I do remember this.
Oh no.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe it isn't this one.
Oh.
I have a damn bouncy laser rifle.
Face. Well, I had a laser gun. Oh no.
Yeah, these levels are pretty insane, pretty crazy.
Go ahead, go get it.
Yeah, I tried to go get that gun. I will go get it, son of a bitch. Oh, I'm going to drop those boxes on you. Oh. I'm going to try to kick him in the face.
Oh!
Shot in the face. Hit shot, bitch.
That was pretty good.
That's what he gets. Yeah, we battle into the death here. I'm just gonna sit here and wait, see what I can do.
Oh, now I have a machine gun.
And he pulls a Die Hard on me.
Yeah. Yeah, the platforming is probably where I can get you more than anything else. Everything else is fucking crap. Shoot. Oh, jeez.
I had a hard time jumping over stuff.
Woo! Nope.
Sometimes you just gotta outlast them, let the board fall down underneath you. That's the trick. He did get some kung fu on me pretty good. I don't know how. Fucked you up pretty good.
Oh, no. Oh, how did I win?
Yeah, I kind of called bullshit on that one because I blew myself up.
Yeah, it looked like maybe
I feel like he should have died by a grenade.
A murder suicide goes to the murderer or goes to the one who died.
Yeah, this gun's pretty awesome. It's like a little sticky flare gun. It kind of reminds me of the Needler from Halo.
Oh no.
Come in for the attack. I'm gonna get you, sucker.
Shit.
Got him. Try to be sneaky over there. It's like just straight Wild West shootout right here.
Nice shooting, Tex.
That was a good one. Even though I almost killed myself because the gun shoots all fucking crazy. Like, oh man, these rocket launchers, you cannot aim them wherever you fucking want them.
Oh,
they're ridiculous.
Oh no.
Sorry, sucker. I thought I actually won that one.
Yeah,
it's so hard, I couldn't face it the other way. Yeah, that's right. Headshot, bitch.
Oh, God.
Almost got knocked off right off the bat.
Oh, fuck. Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah, it's impossible.
Kung Fu kicked into the windmill of death. There's another one I think I lose, but I really thought I had this in the bag. Oh no, I got him. Yeah, never mind.
Did you shoot me, or I just died from the head kick?
Yeah, shot his ass on the way out. Yeah, trying to be slick, just hanging there, hanging out. Yeah, I get shot the fuck up.
How are you alive, right?
Yeah, I think I was off the map, and you're just like missing me.
Yeah.
There is a block button.
There goes that gun.
Yeah, here's this jumping that I get kind of screwed by here. Right there. Just couldn't recover from it. Well, maybe I did. Ah, maybe it's the other board that I get fucked up.
No!
Yeah, it's the other one.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah, because this cycles around. I got confused. I should just be commentating on what's going on instead of trying to guess and remember. Alright, this big block is going to wipe me the fuck off the board. That's what it's going to do.
Yeah.
My ass handed it to me that time.
I thought the same thing.
Yeah, that's a rough low.
Whoa. You know,
I don't like the movement. Yep, see, it did it to me.
I was gonna say,
and him, we both
outlast
just failed.
Oh, shit.
I have experience on this one.
Oh, fuck. No!
That's right. I was laying down. Look at me. Look at those stretching skills.
Yeah.
Just failed miserably. I really, he had way more blocks on him than I did. It was not cool.
No, get down.
Yep, this is what I was thought about. Yeah, I just got wiped out by the jumping. I had a hard time.
Oh, fuck.
Just go lay there and be slick.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I survived that. Look at that. Look at that platforming. Oh, I think I went like too far to the left on the board and killed myself. Well, obelisk there, I don't know.
What is
sticky glue gun.
<His boy.
laughs> Kinda jizzed all over me there.
Yeah.
Just gotta jump around. Gotta bounce on shit. Gotta let him shoot himself off the map.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna run out of ammo.
Almost. I almost got him to shoot himself off the map.
Oh.
Jesus, how is he still alive?
Hans! Yo!
Oh. Too far. He got me. Pull more Die Hard references on me. Yeah. Until we were playing this around Christmas time.
Dude, I thought that was going to bounce back at you. That would have been so funny. Oh, shit.
Headshot.
It was a headshot with a grenade.
If I was just patient with those, I'd get them. That goddamn spear. So I just can't have that hard time jumping, getting up there. Shit's rough. Oh. Got him with the snakes that time. A direct hit. They're still rough to use, man.
Oh, fuck.
No. I'm gonna die.
Oh, no. Yeah,
that's what you get, sucker. That's what you get. Oh, he got out. Oh, bastard.
Oh, no. Have some snakes. No.
He shot himself off the match. Off the map. That's what he gets. Oh, shit. Shit's falling out from underneath us. Dude. Just smash his ass down.
Oh, wow. All right.
Oh, Jesus. What is up? This board is ridiculous. I am done for. Oh, I had no chance. No chance.
What the fuck?
Oh, Christ. This board is intense. No. Oh, my God. I can't believe he saved himself.
That's it.
Good shot. Oh, Jesus. I forgot some of these boards. This is ridiculous. I got the gun.
Oh.
You have nowhere to hide. I'm just gonna try to lay down. Wait for you to come back up. Hunt and web it.
Oh, jeez.
Hunt and web it. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
I don't have much strategy.
Get shot. Get shot. Kung Fu is pretty good.
Wow.
Mine is better. Right into the spikes. It was like Bruce Campbell and the Pit Monster in Army of Darkness right there. Yeah, I like this board. This is an awesome board. Sonic ball chain. A little slick.
I can't get up.
Super knife, I guess. I'm just trying to lay there and hang out. Jesus. Shotgunned. Right into the
you
spike ball.
Yeah, I didn't die. You shot me into the fucking thing.
What I didn't realize is, I don't think he did either. He's gonna hide under this. I could have shot the chain and got him off, but I ended up shooting myself off the map with the shotgun like an ass. That dumbass. I am. More homing rockets. Trying to aim it at them and I can't. I didn't realize they were homing rockets.
Oh my god.
Yeah. super.
Yeah.
Super homing snakes.
I shot the fucking snake gun in the air. And
like cruise missile snakes. This board looks pretty cool. A little tight. Imagine being on here with four people. That'd be rough. That's a rough level.
Oh my god.
Oh Christ. Oh, he's got a shotgun.
Yeah, I was very close to that.
What a bastard he is, right?
Oh. Hey, buddy.
I'm hiding in this.
No.
Then somehow he kicks my ass in here. It's total horseshit. I was trying to fight him. I was trying to block. It's total bullshit. Should have got crushed.
Great.
Whoa. He should have got crushed. Should have been done for.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's what he gets. It's payback. It's time for a little payback. I need to get a kill streak here.
I don't know what I was thinking.
Yeah, I both jumped for the weapon. I survived. He didn't. That's two in a row right now. Both got guns. Guns ablazing. Nice. All hell breaks loose, and he breaks my chain. Fuck that guy.
Winter Wonderland.
Ice boards.
Oh, fuck.
Got my samurai sword.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I guess it wasn't a samurai sword. It was a shotgun. Fuck does that up in that corner then, huh? Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, now he gets the gun out of his hand. break the ice, apparently.
Nice.
Oh. Oh, man. Okay. That was rough.
Oh, no. I just fucked that up.
Yeah, you did.
Wow.
That just craziness right there. He shot himself off the map again. That shotgun's becoming his nemesis. So that's two in a row. Here's this goddamn spear. I hate this thing. It's so hard to use.
Just tell her, spoiler alert, Jameis Winston's throwing interceptions.
And I got him. Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, anything that's like large is pretty fucking unwieldy.
Such a hard time with that thing.
Nice!
Oh, I was so pissed off right there. I had that gun, kept hitting the block button, nothing was working. I finally connected on a block. Two of them right there, that's what those tings are.
Whoa, shit! No!
Oh, yeah, I'll survive.
I thought I'd be able to outlast you on that.
Just gotta shoot it out from underneath them. Yeah. What's up now, buddy? Say goodbye to your little platform. You are done.
I actually thought I was good. I was like, oh, I landed back on the thing.
Nope. You're not good. Let's get this spear.
Oh, fuck.
Lost it.
Nice.
And his kung fu is stronger.
Final punch.
That's a pretty close one. I'll give him that one. That was like a tie. Well, I was not a tie. He won, but... Man, these fucking snakes. Brutal. There we go.
What?
We're after going after him now.
You're on the other side of the map.
I am off in the corner. In some corner off the map. Don't ask me how I got there.
Oh, I see you.
And the snake.
How are you still alive?
Snake.
You gotta be
I don't know how I'm still alive. The snake. Snake. Made me live. Snake had me live to get it. Right
I don't know
it
where
amazing.
I'm at now.
Yeah. No one knows where the hell they are.
I'm in the fucking glass.
He got glitched.
I'm in the fucking ice.
He glitched in the ice.
I'm just gonna stay.
I'm trying to like.
The safest place I can be. Oh no.
Trying to live.
What? What?
And I think he just killed himself. I don't even know. That was just the craziest, glitchiest mess right there.
This is what I get for waiting around.
Yeah. That's what you get for being toasted there, just sitting around like a nice. Douche. I don't know how to kick my ass again.
Unless you hear that like shield sound, it's,
yeah. It's I'm bitching way. About the
like
blocking.
That sound.
Man.
Nice.
Just launch him off the map. It's a cool board. Good idea.
Oof.
You know, I just got my ass handed to me.
That was just man.
Reset.
What's that?
I should be keeping track of the wins here. That's what I should be doing. Slacking on this.
Wait, I know. That's kind of like the point of the game.
I know I'm winning nice. Because I still have, like, he has a 5 there and I have no number, so. It means I'm in the lead.
Oh, man.
I don't know how he didn't die first. I call bullshit on that. I kicked him into the laser first.
Look out. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's right. Sneaky snake. Sneaky snake. This kung fu is pretty good in this one. Oh shit, what the hell's going on here? Yeah, I think we both should have died there. I'm trying to knock that thing. I'm trying to tilt it towards him.
Oh.
Again, man, that's 3 in a row for him. It's crap. Crap shoot. Now he's gonna get it.
Well.
Yep. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Done, sucker. You're done. That's what he gets.
Oh god, what is this?
Oh shit. Just raining bullets. Raining grenades. I just got sniped. That was just ridiculous. It's completely ridiculous map. That was insane. So funny.
Oh jeez.
Oh, there's the lightsaber. I was wondering where it was. There's an achievement for that. I had such a struggle. So much jumping. It looked like he was struggling less than I was for once. I was struggling less than him for once, I mean.
Whoa.
Yeah. Killing spree. Yeah, that's five in a row. Four, three in a row, maybe.
Whoa.
That's my weapon there for a second.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. You killed yourself.
Yeah. Rampage. I did kill him. I won that one. Oh. That's right. Jump on the windmill. I didn't realize that was even part of the board. Yeah, I thought it was backwards, like he thought it too. Trying to get out of here. Got a gun. Oh, no. Yeah, that's what he gets for napping. That's what he gets for napping. Yeah, I really thought I had got that gun. Really thought I got it. Apparently not.
That was just pure luck.
I can't aim that thing worth the shit. So bad. Goes all over the place.
Oh, that actually
was ridiculous. That was just ridiculous trying to get that. This is ridiculous too. Oh my god. How is he still alive?
I don't know.
How is he still alive? What are these barrels? Oh, they're dropping snakes. This fucking spear again. Goddamn spear.
Oh, fuck.
I feel like I got the hits on him right now. Especially with the spear. And the snakes got me. I couldn't climb
Did
the fuck
snake
up.
Get you?
Yeah, achievement snake. I killed by a snake. Give me the weapon. Again. Fuck. How does he keep getting the weapon, man? Goddamn snakes. Bullshit, I tell you. It's bullshit. Gonna hide down here around this box. He'll shoot himself off the map eventually if I play my cards right. Just gotta sneak over and get him.
Oh no,
there it is. That was amazing.
Your fucking gun.
Just slowly tipped it over right into there. That was awesome.
Oh, damn.
It's just insane insanity craziness. Bullets going everywhere. It's like Mustafar, the lava. I just can't hit him for my life. But I got another gun. Let's see what happens. Get you. Where are you gonna hide? Where are you hiding?
Oh, fuck.
Jesus. It's like one of the longest ones yet. He's just like hiding. And I just can't get him.
Oh, Jesus.
I missed it. I don't even know what happened. I think I got him with a ricochet bounce, maybe. Unless he hit the lava, I don't know. Ugh, got the gun. Yeah, I had a hard time jumping there. Just gotta kick him into that lava. Oh shit, I think I just knocked myself in the lava.
Got him. How did you, what the fuck happened? Oh, you did.
Headshot. Right. Headshot. Yep. Pretty close to that lava, though. Trying to be smart with the burst. Trying to get him with the burst, but it's not working.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's worried because the gun dropped on me. Yeah. I don't know how he didn't die sooner. Jesus, I was like just unloading on his head. Wow, that's awesome. This is a good one. Kung Fu is strong, sucker. Yeah. Get wrecked. That's right. Look at all the grenade launchers. Oh my God. That was awesome. It's like six in a row right there, I think. So that achievement was unbeatable. I think it goes up to like 10 in a row.
Don't need the lock. There we go.
Just hide. There you go. Get the gun! Get the gun!
Nice.
I can't aim worth a shit.
Yeah.
This is rough.
Oh my God.
I'm just gonna try to outlast them on this one. Gonna shoot the chains off of himself, probably. That's what I'm hoping for.
Oh, nice.
Look at that. Oh. All right, never mind. I was going to do those Jedi moves, but then I get sniped with that pistol. Parkour. Yeah. Parkour. Yeah. This is going to be a long one. I just hope he falls off. No, I got a weapon. I'm gonna start shooting shit. Oh, God. Kill himself.
No!
Yes! They're both in the lava. I just out. One more hit, I was on. He went in first. Got lucky. Gotta get that weapon. There we go.
Fucking.
Now you're screwed.
You win.
Oh, God. He gave up, too. There we go.
I was just, like, hoping you would fuck up God. Somehow. That was my only fucking chance.
I almost did. I almost fucked up. I was trying.
Damn! Oh,
really thought I got that shotgun.
I think you punched me into it.
Yeah. Really thought I got it. I don't like when there's moving shit on these boards. Because I can't platform with the shit. And I get screwed up. My Kung Fu was strong though
there's
that time.
A present coming. I wonder what that was.
My presents are guns. It's Christmas themed. Kind of appropriate. Yeah, just shoot yourself off the map while you're at it. No, you want to.
All right, then.
Yep. Yep. Knew it.
Shotguns are more of a hindrance than a benefit.
Yep. The shotguns are his mortal enemy. Ooh. Oh, excuse me. Take him out, this sniper, but it ain't working. I'm trying.
I'm like trapped in the fucking ice.
Yeah. Run! Just gotta bomb the shit out of the ice and get the hell out of there. I am toast on this one. I am toast. He's got me. There's no way. No way he doesn't.
Uh-oh.
He's got all the weapons.
I think you got it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's right. Outweighed him and he screwed himself up. Oh, Jesus, look at this board. This is rough. There's no way I'm getting through this.
No, fucking snakes.
Trying to get those snakes on that upper level.
You blew yourself off the map. Yeah.
Must have knocked yourself off. Yeah. Unless snakes got me too. Oh yeah, two wrecking balls. I gotta get this one. I have to. I can stay on the map there.
Oh fuck. Oh my god.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. A little deception. Sneak him into the corner. Trick him to get into that corner. He's mine.
Oh shit.
Oh, dude, it took the present away. Homing snakes. Oh, dude, they're keeping him alive.
Fucking snakes, Jesus.
There he goes. Now he dies.
Those were the most aggressive snakes yet.
Oh, shit. That's awesome. Oh, this goddamn spear. I gotta lose this. Spear is my mortal enemy. Look at this. Get my ass kicked. Nice. Yep. I don't know why I picked the goddamn thing up.
Yeah.
Should have realized it by now.
Whoa, what in the fuck?
Oh, dude.
That was ridiculous.
It's ridiculous. I don't know how he won that one. That's pure madness. Oh, dude, really? I'm toast. I'm done for. Yeah, there's no way. No way I was winning there.
Yeah.
It's superior position. Oh, come on. Just get up. Get up. Got a shit weapon. Oh, dude. Oh, great. Yep. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna lose. I got a goddamn spear. Yep. Dude, that had like shrapnel bombs. That was crazy.
Jesus. Oh, he just crushed me with ice.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome. Got crushed by 10 tons of ice.
Yeah, right. Oops. Well. I forgot I was on a fallable floor.
Easy victory. Easy victory. Psh, he's got nothing on me. Oh,
did
jumped
you
into the
jump
spike.
I think you jumped into that spike.
Jumped into the spike. What a dick. All right. What a dick I am. What? Dude, I struggled in jumping on this. Hopefully he just shoots himself off the map. Or into the spikes or something. Yeah, there we go.
The shotgun blasted me into that.
That's what I'm talking about. Ugh. This is mortal enemy.
Whoa. Whoa.
Yes. Mortal enemy.
Whoa.
Dude. Moving objects again. I'm just gonna get stabbed in the face. I know I am.
No,
oh, thanks.
No.
Thanks for giving me a gun.
You're welcome.
shit. I just really thought I was gonna get stabbed in the face.
Come on.
Shotgun off the map again.
I'm gonna stop picking shotguns up. If I get one, I'm just going to throw it off the mat.
You and I are mortal enemies, and now you will die. Ah.
Yeah, I almost did. I ran away, like, the last second.
Almost had him. Almost outplayed him on that. Ah, just fucking type of board again. I get screwed up so much by this.
Oh. Oh, and I'm dead.
And he's dead. I actually was able to aim that time. I don't know what the hell happened.
Whoa.
Jesus Christ. That's like me. That was my, oh my god.
Wow.
Fuck you. Fuck you very much.
That was hilarious. Oh, what the fuck? Wow. Oh, I'm an ass.
There's no fucking board there. That's fucking great.
What?
Oh.
What?
I don't know, man, but it takes a lot to kill him, apparently.
Ah, shit. Hold on a second.
Should just own him right now. I got a phone call. Fucking cheating bastard. So the fucking cheating bastard. It must be my health bar up top there. Gotta get the gun. Gotta get the gun. Ah. Damn, I tried so hard to get it, like, just right. It just wasn't working. Ah, these fucking snake shotguns again. Ah. He must have shot himself off the mat, man. I got lucky. Yeah, he's on the phone. He's probably motherfucking me right now. Ugh, almost pulled a Rick.
I really pulled a Chewy. I was hoping that would just disappear. Ah!
Almost pulled a Chewy.
Oh, goddamn.
Yep. Into nothing. Yeah, definitely almost pulled the Chewy. No.
Oh, what
yeah,
the fuck?
That's right. Mine, bitch. Pew pew. You know, he's got a.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Real buzzsaw on him.
Nice.
Oh, goddamn bounce gun. You and your bounce gun. That's a shrapnel ones. I killed myself.
I don't know what happened.
Fuck this game. Trash. Not really. It's fun as hell, but. Alright. Cannot have that. Get the fuck
Come
out of
on.
Here. This is make up for all those times where I thought I had the guns and he didn't. Although he's taking a fucking monster amount of hits, though. I don't know what the... I'm just pulling all sorts of shit on him right now. Oh, dude, he actually kicked me to safety there.
Fucking shit.
That's what you get. You should just let me die.
Whoa. What in the fuck?
Just lay there and chill and just let him fuck himself over. Knock himself off. Mine! It's definitely very bad with this thing.
Whoa.
Oh, that's awesome.
It'd be cool if I can get that once. Yeah, that'd be
nope.
Fun.
Not allowed to have it ever. Shoot you in the asshole. That's right. Right in the asshole.
I'm on a fucking quite a losing streak here.
Done. I need someone to tally these up in the comments. I don't really feel like going back and watching this and counting them up. Who won what? But he definitely had two major losing streaks, Chewy. Yeah, this is the first one he won in a while. Son of a bitch, I really thought I had it.
Oh,
I was so dead. Oh, right, goddamn fucking spear. Fucking spear. You actually gotta hit fuck him. Fuck you. Yeah, I got hit him that time. Thanks. Yeah, I fucking died, jerk off. Fucking mortal enemy again. I see the boards are on its way over again. Did these already? What? Oh my god, this is total crap. This is total crap. Yeah. It's definitely getting a little bored. Well, I wouldn't say bored, but.
Ooh.
Oh shit, sorry, excuse me. I wouldn't say a little bored, but. Definitely. After playing a single person and you've gone through every single map already, kind of. I don't even know how to explain it. It's also really late. It's almost 5 a.m. for me as I'm doing this right now. I'm losing my train of thought.
Oh no, not again.
Towards the end of this video. And he's shocking himself on the map. It's just, you want more people in here, I guess. It just loses some of its excitement. It's not boring. It's just, you can only kill each other for so long, you know? I'm approaching 40 minutes already,
that was,
so.
That was the brawl.
Oh, there's our Wild West shoot off again. And I fell off. I think I would have died that last time too if I didn't headshot him with that like awesome shot. Just got lucky in the first one. I think I'm like 2 for 10 with that spear apparently. Not that I got one now, oh, but.
What, did you punch me in the ass?
Ass punch. Ultimate punch. Hot Rod would be proud. Oh shit, I read those and explode. That's right, it's green, so it's a snake gun.
Tired of these motherfucking snakes.
Tired of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane. Got him good that time. I think the weapons are different on this one. Random weapon playthrough.
Really? Whoa!
Yeah, that's where I survived. Let's got that lounging pose afterwards. It's like, fuck yeah! You ain't got shit on me.
I can block bullets.
Such horse shit.
Did you see that?
Go fuck yourself.
You can block bullets. Wow.
Oh, God. That's what I get. I was trying to hold on to the map and then try to jump and I just missed and just slid. Actually, something ridiculous happened. Tried to be slick there. Oh, shit, yawn. Excuse me again. Tried to be slick there and just got toasted. This fucking block again. Every time. I knew I was going to do it. I was just trying to jump over it. I knew I was going to do it. This fucking map, man. They're both screwed up there. When they move, man, it screws me pretty badly.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm gonna have to jump off of it anyway. Whoop.
So, well, we're about to end this in a second. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Chewing the Wolfman play, episode 3. I think I said episode 2 before, but technically it's the second one. I split the other one into 2 episodes because it was so long.
I know.
And the second episode was actually a lot better for Unloved. I just love these indie games, man. They're just so much fun. Just kind of, it's so cheap. It's good entertainment with good friends. Wish we had more players on this. Maybe make another video, get some more people, get some more friends on it. Oh man. Goddamn, can't stop you on. It's almost 5 a.m. Fucking spear. For the win. Finally.
Yeah, I know. Of all the fucking things. Alright, I'm gonna bounce.
I hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, do all the fun things.
Pretty ridiculous fun for an hour.
Hopefully get another Chewing the Wolfman episode in again. soon. All right. Until next time, I'm Wolfman. Chewy says his regards. Follow me on Twitter at Bullet Streaming. Follow me on Twitch at Silver Bullet Streaming. Obviously, you all follow me here, and if you don't, you should. Throw a subscribe, a follow, all the fun things. All right. Till next video. See you again. I'm Wolfman,
and I'm out.